Blues man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah... Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in, peeking out.
I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests.
What the fuck?
Blues man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in, peeking out.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Some things never change.
Gotta take a closer look. Which way?
Still got this.
Okay, let's take a look around. This way. What do we got?
There you are. Out here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
Who's out there?
Deke? Hey, we got a job for you.
Ricky, hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
What the fuck is that?
Got him.
Finally.
What's that?
Something's not right here.
Men, come.
Something out of this.
someone's trapped.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Fuel can. Needed this. Good. Hey, me again. It's been crazy here, gotta tell ya. Remember that night in Farewell? Or, yeah, well, no one's forgetting about that. Anyway, The Nero guy, O'Brien. He's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, here we are. He's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets. So, I mean, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back. Bye. Let's see what I can do.
Down you go!
Got you. Yep. There we go. Another bounty. Nothing like scrap. Just use this.
Yeah.
Might be useful.
Glad you're back.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny.
See ya. See ya.
Deacon, how's it going?
What?
Okay, just stopping by.
Should keep you pretty safe out there.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Be seeing you, Deke.
Can I help you?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's Rippers. More goddamn Rippers.
Oh, good, Rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke. If we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
Oh, no, I get it. I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Hey, how's it going?
Zanny.
Here, let me open the gate.
That Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him! Kill them all, Deke!
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me. Say, John out. Damn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace, I can help you. Come on, you sons of bitches, come on. You wanna get low, huh?
How many more of you? Huh? Trying to work for us? Yeah? Is that low enough for you? Drugs! Slowing you down!
It's me. Yeah, we got him. He will be brought low. He's lost. Teach him the truth. Kill him!
My God! Blow, you son of a bitch!
Be one with Carlo.
Hey, you want him more scars? Yeah? Is that low enough for you?
I gotta reload.
Is that the last of you? Rest in hell. The lot of you.
Well, I better get back, so...
Okay, I just turn this in.
Tucker,
pistol.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch, listen. I've been Iron Butte, and, I've seen part of what they built.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop. You just ain't. All right, so just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon.
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Deacon St. John.
Damon.
Your bike could use an upgrade.
All right.
Yeah, I got some good stuff in stock.
I'll be here. All right, check back later, man. See
you. Hey, Deke, good to see you.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Thank you.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
Messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? How's this for a little energy, huh? How's this for a little energy, huh? You thought you'd just ride down into our home and tear that shit up, yeah? There's not a lot of ammo left. Shit. Who's down?
out there hiding like a little bitch. Come on out. Let's settle this.
Oh, yeah. Here's a little chaos for you.
Aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Okay.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.